Now back to that situation on I-90. Washington State Patrol now confirming a person was again throwing rocks at passing cars and trucks there. And troopers believe it is the same person who was throwing rocks at cars in the same spot earlier this week. This morning, that person was spotted right where Rainier Avenue runs under the highway, and no cars were hit. The person ran from the scene as police arrived. Earlier this week, two people were hurt, several cars damaged in a similar incident.